can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I...
Congratulations on graduating. I can't believe that it's finally here with how short of a time that we've spent together and come to know each other. It's really mind-boggling. I am really going to miss our not-so-spontaneous trips to McDonald's, and you're so hilarious. You never ever fail to make me laugh. I just wanted to say congratulations again. Love you lots, and you're going to do great as a surgical tech. Bye!
Hi, Molly! I'm so proud of you. Congratulations on graduating. I still remember the first time we did facials together. Oh my gosh, we've come a long way since then. I'm so proud of you. Love you.
The chances I'm taking sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. And I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on. 'Cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. And sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there.
I just want to say that I'm so proud of you, and I'm so excited for you to open this new chapter in your life. I watched you graduate 8th grade high school, and now your esthetician program. I'm so, so, so excited for you. You're going to do amazing things, and I wish you the best of luck. I love you.
There's always going to be another mountain. I'm always going to...
Graduation!
Hi Molly, I just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation today. You've worked so hard here in Tri-Cochi, and you guys have done a really amazing job. You were kind of like my first class that I student taught, so just thank you for helping me out here at school. And I just wish the best for you and your future, and especially on Sandy's, because you're going to need some help. Anyways, have a great graduation day.
Congrats, Molly.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Molly. You're gonna do great.
Congratulations, Molly. You worked so hard for this. I'm so proud of you and all that you do. You're gonna rock it in the aesthetics world. Congrats.
Congratulations, Molly.
I can't believe you're graduating!
Reach it, every step I'm taking.
Yo, Molly, what's up? Good luck in your future and with your career. You're gonna do awesome.
Congratulations, Molly. You did it. Look at you. You were scared you couldn't get it done, and you did it. Congrats!
Hi, Polly, Polly, Molly, Molly. I wanted to say congratulations. I'm going to miss your beautiful face and your energy that you put out throughout the school. I just wish you all the luck in the world. I know you're going to do great. Keep in contact because we're going to miss you. And I think Miss Becca wants to set you up with her son. So maybe that can happen. I don't know. I don't know. I think you probably have a boyfriend or several boyfriends. But anyway, congratulations. We'll miss you. Bye.
The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes I knock me down.
Congratulations, Molly. You finally made it to your graduation date. I wish you the best of luck. I'm going to miss you so much.
These are the moments that I'm going to remember most, yeah. Just got to keep going. And I got to be strong. Just keep pushing on. Because it's always going to be enough.
Kevin. Do you see it? Oh my god, he's in deep. Ah! I'm dying. I can't
move. Ow! On the other side is a
climb. I just wanted to say how proud I am of you on completing your time here. I honestly couldn't imagine being here without you. You are like my second person, like my sister. You're my best friend. I'm going to miss all of our car rides, all of our trips to McDonald's because we ate there every single day. I'm going to miss being able to talk to you and just turn next to you and ask you to give me a facial. You have such a good energy, Molly. Like, you are an amazing person. I'm so proud of how far you came in this program. I know that you're going to do big things, whether it's to be an esthetician, whether it's going to be an esthetician in the medical field like you want, or you're even become a model. Like, I believe that you can do anything that you put your mind to. Again, like, you're such an amazing person. I feel so lucky to call you one of my best friends because that's what you became to me in these past few months. I didn't want to keep this like all sad and sappy, but I seriously am so thankful for you because if it was not for you, I don't think I would still be here. You are so close in my heart, and I'm so proud of you, babe. Love you.
I love you, Mom.
Bumped his tongue, but I just seen the tongue move. And
hang on, do I look like him?
Molly.
Hey.
Congratulations, Molly.
We'll miss you.
That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never.
I wouldn't have to do it fast, and it wouldn't.
It wouldn't work for me.
Hi, Molly. Congratulations on graduating today from Trakoshi. I know that you have been stressing out for the last month or so on thinking whether or not you were going to be able to finish your mark-offs, but you had a plan, and you made your plan work, and here you are today going to leave us. I know that me and the girls in my class really enjoyed having you and Kevin join us. And we will be so sad to see you guys go. And hopefully we can continue to bring the laughter into our day to make our days go quickly for the rest of their time. I will miss you. Let's keep in touch. And I don't think I have anything else to say. Love you, girl.
I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. And I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on. Cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. And sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on me. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle.
Hey Molly Schmolly, welcome to your graduation video. What can I say, girl? As excited as I am that you're graduating today, and I'm so excited for you, I am also so sad, and I'm gonna miss you so much. When I first met you the day of our haunted house, I was very curious about you. I was. You were funny, and you're giddy, and energetic, and hilarious, and just so much fun. And you were just kind of crazy, too. You were just playing nuts. That was the start of our time together, it was. You joined our class, and I'm so glad you did, because I cannot imagine what Trikoshi would have been like without you. It was a good time with you in it. Anyways, while it's been only a short time, I know that you and I will be real-life, long-time friends. So, with that said, I felt inclined, as a wiser woman, an older woman, to give you these 10 tips, just to remind you of the things that we have learned at Trikoshi. Okay, so, I need to put on my bifocals. Alright. So, number one, you don't need makeup brushes. The best makeup tools you have are your fingers. Number two, make sure your foundation is 3 shades darker than your neck and your chest. Number 3. Fallout under your eyes from your eyeshadows? Real good. Looks real good. Number 4. The trend for 2020 is saggy, wrinkly eyes, so make sure you pull on your eyelids and under your eyes with your middle finger starting now. This will help you down the road, I promise. Number 5, rock some Kylie Jenner ombre lips like these. Use a plastic bottle to get a real nice pucker. And don't forget to line your lips real big with a nice Cupid's bow. See? Real nice. And don't forget to pat them together. Number 6. Lipstick on your teeth is a good thing. Don't worry about lipstick on your teeth. It's a good thing. Number 7. Keep making those YouTube videos. The most successful people have YouTube videos. And number 8, 9, and 10 are most important, okay? I'm being very serious. Stay true to you. Do what you love. And enjoy life. Very serious. I love you, girl. I've had so much fun with you over the past couple months, and I hope you have a wonderful graduation day. Have a good one.
Congratulations, Molly. I'm so proud of you, and I can't congratulate you enough. I'm so blessed that I got to get to know you out of your time at Trikoshi, spending so much time in our classroom, making me laugh uncontrollably all the time, and I'm going to miss that so much. Thank you for all that you taught me and the memories you left me with, and I'm so sad that you're going to be leaving, but I know you're going to do great things, and I'm so, 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 so proud and happy for you. I hope you keep in touch, let us know what's going on in your life, and I'll just miss you so much.